Today we are going to talk randomly on some topics. I took some English topic, English related topic. So what is that? Write a paragraph on the following. Okay, so what has been put forward in front of you? Actually, I discussed this in a school level. So you can come to know that in next videos. Okay, so just I want to just have a look on this. What is that? Write a paragraph on the following. The books is a center one. Pleasure is given point, inspiration point is given, teaching point is given, and motivation is given. So let's explore into the school level what kind of till what extent you can explain this. Okay, so this is a 10th standard syllabus regarding the English. So let's have a look on the further.
Question in English, you will get the information like this. You will get the diagram, you will explain a paragraph. So here comes the diagram. Our fellow students will teach you or will give the knowledge how to attempt this question. Okay, so let's have a look on them. Okay.
Do not start the first line or the first part of the paragraph from these words. First line is basic knowledge. It's like they play an important role in our day-to-day life. They have some history background to write about that. Like ancient times, books are mostly used things. Books are the most thing which are used. But nowadays, these things are not used still. We are using internet, we are logging in that things. We are not focusing on books.
Okay, ma'am. Sorry for interruption, but can we write? Can we start my question? I want to ask you. Can we write exactly the point, or we just have to give the introduction starting? Right. So I'm asking you. Okay. So you have given us intro. Okay. Then next paragraph will be, or next line will be, the all points should be covered. Right. So can you elaborate it?
So first is books inspired us. Books inspired us. When we are in a saddest mood, the only thing which makes, which overcomes our sadness is the book. So it's inspire us. It gives us a lot of knowledge and motivation when we are like in a dull mood. We are to cry or else something in a depression. Books are the one who comes and motivate us. It's the, in books, knowledge is never ending. Knowledge is the thing which is endless. So books
okay, the second point is pleasure. How can you explain the point pleasure? How can your books give you pleasure? Can you look at here? Okay, now how can you book give you pleasure? Okay, explain.
Books give you strongness. Like there are some stories of some heroic persons like in our day-to-day life, like Stephen Hawking and Steve Jobs. So understanding and learning that and seeing what's their life story. Pleasure, make pleasure.
Okay, so can I add one point? Pleasure, we can read comic as well, right? So it can be pleasure also. Motivation, that you have covered the point. What mean by teaching? How can you elaborate this point on the books? That books is teaching us. How?
Books, jab knowledge mil rahi hai, toh knowledge ek jagah rakhni nahi chahiye, toh knowledge share karni chahiye. Toh books teach karke knowledge share ho gaye, knowledge ka ek root hota hai ki toh hum padhe, phir dusro ko padhe, phir wo jaake kisi aur ko padhe. Toh knowledge is
so the can we add a point? The books are the best buddies or best friends who give all the knowledge without hiding any point inside. Right? आपको end कैसे करना है इसका? Can you tell me how to end it? You have to give a proper wording. Okay, so can we write books as a books act like a weapon? Yes or no?
Yes.
Because it give all the information. Books are the best friend of yours because they will not hide anything from you. They will all give all the information. So do you want to add any message over there?
लिख सकते हो कि अभी इस टाइम पे कोई बुक्स नहीं पढ़ता है, सब नेट का यूज़ करते हैं और नेट पे भी कितनी बुक्स अवेलेबल है, वहाँ से भी पढ़ सकते हैं, लेकिन जो लाइव पढ़ने की बात होती है वो नेट पे नहीं पढ़ना चाहिए. लाइव पढ़ेंगे तो आपको ज़्यादा प्रॉफिट होगा, आप सॉल्व कर सकते हैं या किसी से पूछ सकते हैं और वहाँ करेंगे तो आपकी बैटरी लॉस होगी, आप देखेंगे उसमें और आइस में भी आपकी ख़राब हो सकती है.
ओके ओके फाइन. तो यू वॉन्ट टू टेल द बुक्स वॉज अर्लियर आर readable, but right now we are using internet, so it has a bad impact somewhere. Okay, okay, thank you.
So only 1 month is remaining for your board exams.
So all the best from our team, and definitely one suggestion from us is that whatever you've done up till now, just do it very precisely. Okay, and I hope you're like all the videos, all the contents, definitely follow these things, and please do subscribe, like, and
press the bell icon
for next upcoming videos. Thank you.
All the best.